So I regret getting this flavor. It's a 6 out of 10 at most. Not good.